I also want to thank Mr. Mills, my 10th grade high school history teacher, who said I'd never amount to anything if I kept screwing around in class. Mr. Mills, I'm about to high-five the President of the United States. Is it okay? Eat it, Mills. Thank you, everybody.